far in your way, ma'am?
No, you're fine.
Thank you.
There's the bag. Moving it there.
Alright, it was not good, no. Oh, cool, I saw, like,
the house so fun.
Yeah. I'm sure, knowing my childhood, that'll be a typical pose for the next 18 years.
Okay, I'm going to measure. I'm going to start with the baby's head. This is the head from side to side, front to back, and the head circumference. This is a cross section of you for the baby's abdomen. Trying to get a certain way to measure the circumference of the abdomen. This is from the spine to the umbilical area, and this gives us the abdominal circumference. Okay, now I've got to go down to the legs, so y'all may want to turn your head and cut that off.
Sorry, I've tried not to laugh.
I'm not looking. I would be too tempted.
You can feel free to peek.
Yeah, I'm not following that. This is the femur upper leg bone from the knee to the hip. And there's the legs.
It's so amazing from, you know, 9 weeks to here. It's like
leg to foot.
Yeah. You can see his little toes.
And leg to foot.
It's just amazing.
He's huge. The hand. The hand is right there between the 2 feet.
Oh, yeah, he's kind of moving it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So. And then the other hand is right here.
He's kind of holding it up close to his head.
Baby's heart beating.
Oh, wow. So weird that you can see his heart beating, his little chest.
I can see it.
It's so cool to see his little face like that.
Yeah.
He waved at me.
Hi, Mom.